Shelby to Enterprise. Encountering resistance. Prepare to beam us back on my signal. They're adapting to the frequencies.
Jean-Luc.
Captain!
Enterprise, get us out of here!
Captain, we were unable to retrieve him, sir. The captain has been altered by the Borg.
Altered?
He is a Borg.
We'll go back. I need more people. We need to retune the phasers again. We'll get him out of there.
Commander, reading subspace field fluctuations from within the Borg ship. Looks like they're regenerating, restoring power. They could be capable of warp any minute.
Is the deflector ready?
It's ready.
Will, he's alive. If we could get him back to the ship, I might be able to restore...
This is our only chance to destroy them. If they get back into warp, our weapon is useless.
We'll sabotage them again if we have to.
We can't maintain power. We don't have the time. Prepare to fire.
At least consult with Starfleet Command. Get Admiral Hansen on subspace.
Belay that order, Lieutenant. There's no time.
Sir, we are being hailed by the Borg.
On screen.
Of Borg. Resistance is futile. Your life, as it has been, is over. From this time forward, you will service us.
Mr. Worf. Fire.